psychology school. Thanks to everybody who came out last night and talked with me and Matt Gifted Hands. It's always great to, you know, have conversations with real people and see you guys with the reaction and have like real conversation instead of just having a conversation with a camera like I do most of the time. Let's get right on with this day. It's now 8:39. I am 20 minutes early today and I'm gonna try and make this a habit. There's more habits that I'm gonna try and build and you guys are gonna see it, you know, as I progress. Thanks again for coming with me on this journey. I don't know how many times I'm gonna have to say that. That's probably not the last time. Lunch was mad short today, so I wasn't able to film anything, but I got a call that my jacket got ordered in today, so let's go and get that joint.
That shit done change ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it.
For all you guys asking about cameras and lenses and what you need to have before you get it. This entire video was filmed on my iPhone 6. So it just goes to show that you can do these things with the cameras that you have for a cellular device. The only shot that wasn't was me bending down with the new jacket on. And for those who was wondering what shoe that I actually picked, I got the all black Air Max 90s. I just couldn't get the Air Force ones. Everybody's gonna get those and things are a classic. And I know for some of you guys who are on the live, as I mentioned before, there was a discussion about cosmetology and being able to shave. And just so you guys know, being licensed in Jersey means you do get taught shaving. All different states have different regulations. New Jersey's is allowing cosmetologists to shave. That's what my teacher had to go through. That's in our curriculum, and we have to do that. It's probably not that case for Matt in Florida. So it's just because it's in Jersey doesn't mean it's everywhere. What else? Right now it is 1:17, and I think I'm getting a lot better with this editing. I'm gonna try and, you know, hope you guys stay with me. I'm trying to improve as we go. I know it's probably not the best. Right now, I know it's not my best, so I'm going to continue to improve. Thank you guys for watching yet again. You guys are the greatest. Like this video, like, so we can, you know, do very well. It goes a lot further than you guys think. Comment, let me know what you think. I try to respond to every single comment before I get to school. And what else? Subscribe if you haven't already. Let your friends know that I'm going on this journey, and it will get more and more and more interesting. Stay tuned.